No, do not put those French fries into your mouth. Instead, put them directly inside your quarter pounder, where they belong. The hottest, juiciest quarter pounder yet. It's perfect. Made perfecter. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.